I thought my plan to be flawless. I convinced millions of trainers to basically give me their Pokemon for worthless candies. I was supposed to be getting all sorts of rare Pokemon delivered to my doorstep by these idiots. However, they only sent me goddamn Pidgeys! Ah!